Canada's the world number three by value diamond producer, but if it's going to maintain that position, then we need to find more diamond mines. There's a desperate need, really, to sustain more discoveries. Our program is part of the collaborative research and training experience program run by NSERC. So our particular part of that program is a training school for diamond exploration researchers. And so the real purpose of the new program is to directly align the research programs with the needs of industry and to give students placements, internships in industry so they can build relationships with companies. The students will spend on average 8 weeks per year of their course. Getting some experience there, getting the contacts, the companies will get to know them, is really essential if you want to become a career professional.
So to be able to get out to the Northwest Territories and to look at the area where the research would be coming from, there's nothing like it.
We have probably the biggest assembly of highly specialized diamond-specific research equipment, certainly in North America and probably around the world. We also decided to team up with the University of British Columbia with researchers there, and that makes a research team that's able to cover all areas of diamond research. So I think we're really uniquely positioned to provide training in diamond kimberlite mantle research.
No one else can offer what the University of Alberta can offer.
We have visitors that come and they see our clean lab facilities or our instrument facilities, and they're very impressed. You cannot really find the expertise or the facilities anywhere else in the world.
The Diamond Exploration and Research Training School will really set graduate students apart from other graduate students, because it's the only research program of its type anywhere that will give them essential experience of working in industry for short periods of time.